So this is a Zilli Tar, the natural head, a beautiful spine here. And it's made of pin oak, Quercus robustus. And it's a steam bent shell, all crafted with hand tools. And I'm the maker, Matt Stonehouse, and these are steam and lumber frame drums. And hand hammered Turkish bronze zills. Quite a heavy gauge on this one. Today it's lower because it's quite humid and it will crank. It will get quite tight, and once it's high, it takes off like a rocket.